Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can create a data entry form in Excel 2007. In order to do that, let's go to we open our Excel sheet, and here you have to enter the attributes. Suppose we have the ID, the name, the type, the unit, price, and the quantity. So we have so many of these items that we would like to use the data entry form to make the data entry easier. So in order to do that, instead of entering one by one, here in the Excel sheet we make a form. So let's select these fields and keep them, make them as headers of our tables. So as you see here, just me repeat again, click on insert, then click on table. Windows appear, pop-up windows appear, then we select this checkbox here with my table as headers. Then after that one is ready, now you have to create the button here, the form buttons here in our ribbon that will allow to access the forms. So let's go to this top left button here and then go to Excel options under this left side bar. We go to customize, then go to this middle one here, then select this drop down menu, go to command not in the ribbon, and then scroll down to forms. You get it in F. Here is it. Here you select on that, then click this button to add it in the ribbons. After adding it in this right side columns, we go and click OK. Then after OK, here we see that our ribbons appear here below, and for some people it may not appear there, it may appear above the ribbons. So for some people it will appear here on top, but for me it appear below them. But no problem, you can always click here and show it below here or above the ribbons. Then when that one is ready, now if we select, we have to select, if we select for example here in the empty fields here, you are presented with the arrow. You shouldn't do that. Instead you have to go and click in the table here, highlighted rows here with our table. Then when we click on forms, then we can see that our form entries up here. Now we can enter some data like 100. Here we enter like 1, add new, B, item B, B, then here in price, let's say 200. Here we enter like 3. Then we can go like C, then here you have like 500, and here we enter quantity as 5. We can go again D, then quantity here we enter like 5 400. Here we enter like 6. Then finally we enter E, then says we like 300, and here we enter like 6 again, new. So here is our table which is ready now. You can see that the data entry was easier. One thing we can do here is we can also click in the tables, then click on forms, and here you have criteria. The criteria will allow us to select. Suppose we have a large table and we want to select some specific fields with specific conditions, like we don't have, we just want those order that have less than 5 items. So we can come here in the quantity and just enter less than 5. If we click next here, we can see that 2 items out of 5 here. You can click next. So only these 2 items here have less than 5 orders. So that's the use of criteria. This one you can do that. You can also do that with unit price and whatever it is. So that is it. And here is how you can use your Excel to create a form that will allow make your data entry easier, and you also make use of this criteria to search, and then you can also make go like delete, then select a field and delete it, so it will go. So I hope that this tutorial has been useful to you. Stay tuned for the next one. Bye, and do not forget to subscribe if you like it, to not miss the next episode.